There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, cause we'll be screaming now.
Good morning, Fairmont, and welcome to the newsroom. My name's Kyle.
And I'm Anella. Now here's Mac with events.
Fairmont Golf is on Monday and Tuesday. Fairmont Tennis is on Monday and Wednesday. 8th and 9th grade volleyball is on Monday, and 9th grade city tournament starts Wednesday. Fairmont football is on Tuesday. Freshman football is on Wednesday. 7th grade band and choir concert is on Tuesday. Remember, no school Thursday or Friday.
Don't forget the author, April Henry, is visiting us in October. Here's this week's trivia question. What type of science analyzes crime scene evidence? We have a short week coming up. Get your answers in by Wednesday. Winners will be announced on Monday.
Thanks, Mac. Now here's Cadence with the Shoe Closet.
Is there a sport or activity that you want to do, but you don't have the right shoes? Maybe your shoes are too big or not appropriate for the sport. Maybe they're just broken down and not effective anymore. If you don't have the resources to get new shoes, get in touch with Mr. Leaf or Mr. Crandall, and they might be able to help. We are here to help you be successful in all that you do.
Thanks, Cadence. Now here's Mac with Cafeteria Rules.
Welcome to Teacher's Theater. This week we wanted to talk about cafeteria rules.
For example, don't throw food.
Hey, can you please go fix that up?
Oh, okay.
Don't throw food in the cafeteria.
All right.
Don't smash food.
Hey you, did you just smash that banana?
Yes.
Come on dude, don't do that.
I'm sorry.
Pick it up and don't do it again.
Okay, I will.
Don't leave your trash.
Okay guys, I've seen you do that a few times. Come with me.
Mr. Brisky, it wasn't us.
Not mine.
No, come with me.
Which one of the Falcon values is about cleaning after yourself?
I don't know. What's a value?
Respect, responsibility, and integrity.
Oh, those.
Yes.
Why is that important?
I don't know.
To show maturity, Fairmont Falcon values, and respect to one another.
You guys just volunteered for lunch duty for the rest of the week.
Yes! Wait, what does that mean?
That means we get to clean the tables, pick up trash, pick up stuff under the tables, and make Fairmont beautiful. We get to join the FBC.
Thanks, Mac. Now here's Cadence with You Laugh, You Lose.
Welcome back to You Laugh, You Lose, the game show where teachers tell bad jokes and try not to laugh. This week we have Miss Jensen versus Mrs. Stevens.
Have you heard about the corduroy pillow? They're making headlines.
A book fell on my head. I can only blame my shelf.
What did the left eye say to the right eye? Between you and me, something smells.
What do you call a teacher who never passes gas in the library? A private tutor.
What is the tallest building in the entire world? The library, because it has so many stories.
Why is a math book always unhappy? Because it always has a lot of problems.
Why shouldn't you write with a broken pencil? Because it's pointless.
True story. On the second day of school, a seventh grader came up to the circulation desk in the library and said, "I'll have a burger, fries, and a Coke." I was like, "Hey, buddy, this is a library." He looks around and he says, "I'll have burgers, fries, and a Coke."
What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear.
What do you call a gardener that has a beard? A Harry Potter.
Thanks, Cadence, and thanks for all the teachers for their help.
That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for tuning into the newsroom.
We'll be screaming out, we can be-